Hanno, what's the view of the copyright expert for the World Trade Organization on the treaty that's about to be adopted today on copyright exceptions for blind people?
Well, I think it's very positive that we all have been able to address this issue and come up with a solution. I think from the broader perspective, it's always very good that the international community can act collectively and find a solution at the multilateral level. And I think the real test of this treaty is to see whether or to the extent it actually improves the situation or visually impaired on the ground. And that we will know in a couple of years' time, and I trust that it will be a positive verdict in the light of the evidence we get.
Thank you, Hanno.